Also, the man of God located me the very first Sunday I came in, and he said, there's a Marine force that is fighting you like this, and you were covenanted, there's a ring and all of that.
I see Marine Space fighting you.
I will see myself close to the water. Then after, it will be another dream, like I'll see a lady coming, like mixing up chains with a man or a woman like this.
Then
I will be having delayed spirit of anger like this.
But I saw a ring, and this ring initiated you. That's how it began.
Okay, Prophet.
And he prayed and anointed my fingers.
Defeating all Marine forces that have attacked this gentleman by the power in the name of Jesus.
You demons from Cameroon.
We misume ye Cameroon.
Come out of him.
Mumu follow me mu.
Fire over you.
Molira.
You see? You are seeing a strange fire.
Gira wo molira kweji tarabanga ko.
You demons from Cameroon.
We misume ye Cameroon.
I'm a Ugandan.
In the money I got.
Who burns?
Ayo.
Come out of him.
Commanding all the Cameroonian demons to bow in the name of Jesus.
Mighty name Jesus.
Molira yaman yes.
All power belongs to Jesus Christ. In his name, every knee shall bow. Every tongue confess that Jesus is Lord. This is the deliverance.
In Jesus' name.
For this gentleman. Yes.
Father, thank you for your grace. Thank you for your mercy. That ring on his fingers in the spirit, I remove it. May its fingers free from the marine rings. In Jesus' mighty name.
From that day, everything changed. My dreamland changed. I've been praying. I've been on fire. You know, and it has actually been a remarkable time. It's not like I visited some areas, but here I've seen love. I've seen love shown here in its real sense. They love you for who you are, not what you have. They take you for who you are. So I want to encourage you, wherever you are, this is a place to be. This is where love is being shown. You can see the love. You know, you can never come here and go back the same. In my heart, I'm thinking of coming again before it's December. So wherever you are, I want to encourage you to visit Holy City Entebbe, Uganda, and your life will never be the same. Daddy, I pray that God continues to use you more and more. Let the grace of God upon your life increase more and more. I pray that God will keep you for us and continue to anoint you and increase his grace upon your life, that you will continue to touch lives and change lives. I can imagine a lot of people who would have died, destinies would have been wasted if not for him accepting the call. So I want to thank you for allowing yourself to be used by God in this our generation, and to save life and to transform lives. It's also our own cry to go out there and tell people who are suffering, who have challenges, who don't know that there's a place like this, that they can also come and receive. Daddy, thank you so much. Thank you, Mommy, so much for standing beside Daddy, for supporting him. Because for him to stand and talk, I know what it is for him to stand and talk. It's because you are doing a lot at the back, Mommy. We love you so much. We thank you so much. And we are grateful that we can pray that God continue to use you. In Jesus' name.